For Princess Elizabeth's visit to Australia, the Gothic takes on board the Royal Barge, which carried the King of Norway up the Thames, and a smaller staff barge. The Royal Anteroom. The liner was converted at Birkenhead. Plans made for the King and Queen were slightly modified. Naval and Royal Marine personnel will be carried for special duties, but the Merchant Navy will man the ship. Mr. Murphy will be personal steward to the Duke of Edinburgh. This is Princess Elizabeth's day cabin. Their Royal Highnesses will board Gothic at Mombasa, East Africa.